Hi, Bulldogs. Welcome to BHS-TV, the Continue At Home Edition. Here are your announcements for today, January 8th, 2021.
Many of us may be feeling a mix of emotions after the acts of violence that occurred in our nation's capital and across the United States yesterday. It is normal to feel worried, numb, scared, confused, or anything else you may be feeling right now. The counseling team is here for you if you'd like to check in and get support. Please also see your grade level Google Classrooms for other resources you can access if you're having a difficult time and would like help.
As we start a new semester, there will be a link posted in your second period Google Classroom to fill out a form called Spring Semester Student Check-ins. The goal of this survey is to provide BHS students with an easy access to several critical resources available to them, like counseling resources, information about family service agencies, Project Teen Teach, etc.
Hello, Burbank Bulldogs, and Happy New Year. Welcome back. As your principal, I just wanted to take a moment to welcome you to the spring semester of 2021, albeit virtually. Like you, I am disappointed to be doing it like this. I want you to know that we miss seeing you every day in the quad. I miss seeing you in the classroom, learning from your teachers and from each other, seeing you on that stage singing, or seeing you in that gym playing. Look forward to the day that we can resume doing so again. At the same time, I want you to know that you're inspiring. You're doing this. You are meeting the moment, and we are with you. So let us know how we can help make this spring semester the best one possible. It is our expectation that the school year will start and end in distance learning. That is what Burbank Unified committed to last fall. At the same time, I want you to know that we look forward and expect to be able to resume student activities later this spring. We are committed to making sure our freshmen get an opportunity to be on our campus and get acquainted with it, and that our seniors get a proper send-off, and to all students in between. We will do so as soon as the Los Angeles County data figures improve and as some restrictions are lifted. The spring semester is a fresh start. This week, you all begin your classes with straight A's, and some of you will keep them, some of you won't. Remember, it is so much easier to stay caught up than to get caught up. You got this. Each of you is expected to complete a student survey this week. It is meant for us to get essential information to you and your families. It is also meant to help you take advantage of some of the resources and supports that we have in place for you. So please take the time to complete that survey. One New Year's resolution that I'd like you guys to make is to attempt to utilize that Friday schedule a little better. Visit your teachers during their office hours. Ask for help. Ask for clarity on that concept you didn't get, or let an adult in on why it is you're struggling. We are here to help you, but we can only do so when you let us in. You can also always email me at thomascrowther@burbankusd.org. Everyone has moments during this pandemic where we struggle. This is perfectly natural, and none of us do it alone, so let's do it together, even when we're apart. Stay safe, stay strong, be well, and much love, Bulldogs. We'll see you soon.
There will be no asynchronous learning scheduled for today, but teachers will still be holding their regular Friday office hours. Check out the BHS website for the posted office hours.
If you are in need of any type of mental health support or services during this time, the Family Services of Burbank can help. Please call 818-845-7671 24 hours a day.
Friday Zoom hangs are back. We hope to see you Friday from 1:30 to 2:30 p.m. Please check in with your counselor if you have any questions.
Have you heard about business, engineering, and medical academies at Burbank High School? This application window is open now, but will close at 3 p.m. on Friday, February 5th. Only current 9th and 10th graders can apply to join. You must have a cumulative 2.0 GPA or higher in order to be considered. Visit the website and apply today. Don't wait. Spaces fill up fast.
CTE dual enrollment. It's time to check out the new spring 2021 flyer at burbankusd.org/CTE. Click on dual enrollment. You will find registration/enrollment information and instructions along with the descriptions of each class, how they may cover A through G requirements, and UC CSU transferability info on the CTE website. There are now 10 classes to choose from where you can earn college and high school credits for free. All classes will be taught virtually by GCC and LAVC professors. Check it out.
The Path of Knowledge Winter Program is a 7-week student-led medical program for high school students who demonstrate a strong passion and interest in the medical field. The program is led by 2 high school students and 3 additional mentors who are medical school students, Ilya Martirosian and Megan Berg. The purpose of this pathological program is to gain knowledge of various specialties and systems in the human body, while strongly emphasizing procedures and diseases in the specialty and system.
There will be virtual weekly meetings on Zoom and bi-weekly guest speakers relating to the topic of the week. Specialty body system disease procedures such as cardiology and neurology. Get ready to learn about medicine with med students and other professionals as guest speakers throughout a unique 7-week program. Fill out the short application located in the bio of at PathoKnowledge Instagram by January 22nd, and you will receive results through an email by January 27th. Everyone who completes the program receives a certificate that looks good on resumes. The meetings are on Mondays at 4:30 and 5:30 p.m. for 7 weeks.
Seniors, are any of you attending GCC in fall? Check the ECAP flyer in your Class of 2021 Google Classroom for more information and help with registering. They are providing virtual application workshops and placement tests for math and English classes. Check out the ECAP flyer for more details.
Attention all students, there will be a Burbank High yearbook this year. Please check out the web store on our BHS website to order your very own 2021 yearbook or to the tab on our BHS website under Activities and order yours now. Bulldogs, the yearbook class needs your help. We need your pictures. Our yearbook will be designed with every season in order, starting with summer. If anyone has pictures that they would like to send in to be featured in our 2021 yearbook, we are looking for the following topics: COVID-19 changes, BLM movement, protest, mask fashion, binge-worthy TV, and beach and vacation pictures.
The New Year class is also collecting pictures right now for fall 2020. Some topics include the first day of this new school year, pictures of your pets, your personal workspace at home, any Zoom call classes, Halloween pics, Thanksgiving plans, sports and conditioning, and any club that you belong to.
Please send in any pictures of your summer and fall of 2020. Please email them to burbankhighyearbook@gmail.com. And please follow the yearbook staff at Burbank Yearbook on Instagram and BHS Yearbook 21 on Snapchat.
Hello, I'm Tommy Nuno, the president of the Burbank High School Esports Club. Do you play Valorant? Do you have what it takes to win our school's hosted tournament? Or do you just want to tag along for some casual fun? BHS Esports Club is hosting our January Challenger Cup, a monthly occurring tournament which will occur on Monday, January 18th, Martin Luther King Jr. Day at 2 o'clock p.m. To sign up for the tournament, simply scan the QR code on the screen or join the Esports Club Discord server to find the sign-up form there. This event will also be collectively live-streamed on Twitch. If you have any questions, contact me via email, tommygnuno@gmail.com.
Are you looking for service hours? Project Team Teach is a nonprofit virtual program that is focused on providing educational support for high school students through free tutoring in a variety of school subjects. You can learn more about their program on their website, projectteamteach.org.
Attention seniors, please check out this scholarship opportunity. The Jewish Federation's Brauermanship Fellowship awards scholarships and the leadership opportunities to Jewish high school seniors. The amount is $40,000, a $10,000 annual scholarship for up to 4 years. It is open to any current Jewish seniors who will be attending a 4-year university in the fall 2021. You must be a U.S. citizen, a legal resident of L.A. County, have a minimum 3.5 GPA. They must demonstrate financial need and academic strength, and have a record of leadership and community service. The deadline for this scholarship is February 16th, 2021.
Seniors, check out studentscholarships.org or BHS underscore counseling squad on Instagram for the latest available scholarships to apply for. You don't want to miss out on free money for college.
Okay, Bulldogs, that's it for today's BHS TV video announcements, the continued at home edition. On behalf of the cast and crew of BHS TV, thank you for watching.
And always remember, even in a pandemic, it's still great to be a Bulldog.